Hey guys, welcome back in CodeSphere. So today in this tutorial, I'm going to show you that how you can implement follow, unfollow functionalities, the most waiting functionality, the most awaited functionality for my users. So guys, today in this tutorial, I'll be showing you this. So make sure you watch this video till last because this video is going to be very simple and easy. So you can see that this is our social media app on the screen, and when I will click on this button, third fragment. So we came on this activity, and here you can see that the profile is retrieved successfully. I am running that in my physical device. When I will click on this view profile, so here you can see that it is showing my name and profile, and all other information is hidden, and there is a text, account is private, request for watching profile, and you can see that there is a button follow and unfollow. Why this information is hidden? Because as you remember that we implemented privacy policy, privacy. So here you can see that the privacy is private, that's why it is like this. When you will go back, if you guys will change the privacy like public, save status, and then you can see that status updated. This time when I will go back, pro view profile, so you can see that the profile is visible, all the information is visible, all the information is visible. Understand? This time I will go back, and this time guys, when you will make it private again, so there will be a change. Make this one private, save status, then go back. This time guys, when I will choose this one and I will click on this button follow, so you can see that there is a text requested, and all other information is all other information is hidden, and you can see that wait until your request is accepted. Understand? And this time when you will go back, you can see that there is a request column which was not before, but now it is generated. So you can see that two buttons, accept, decline. When you will click on the button accept, so it is accepted. When you will open the profile, so here you can see that following, all the information is visible when the account is private. So you can see that this functionality is working absolutely fine. Understand? And when you will click on this button again, so you can see that are you sure to unfollow, you will click on this yes button, so you can see you unfollowed. This time when you will go back, again information is hidden. So in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can do this. So guys, make sure you watch this video till last, and you know guys, in this video I will not do coding. I will just simply provide you the codes, but make sure you watch this video till last. Why? Understand? Just listen me carefully. If you think that I am providing source code and you will go and copy, it will not work. You will mess up everything. Watch this video pattern by pattern. That's why I'm making this tutorial very short for you, so you can understand the functionalities, you can understand how you have to copy the codes, so it will not create any error. Understand? Don't try to be over smart. If you think you will go and copy the codes, you will mess up, nothing will work, trust me. Understand? Follow the pattern that I'm telling you. First of all guys, open fragment 3. You can see that this is fragment 3 XML file. Understand? So you have to copy the codes of this one. After this, you have to go to this fragment.java. Understand? So you can see that there we are using two recycler views. Understand? One for horizontal request and other one for profiles. Understand? Then you have to create a layout file, and that will be for this. You can see that this is a layout file in which our profile was visible, so you have to create this one. Understand? So let me zoom it so you can understand more better. So this is a layout file. Understand? Its name is profile. Then you have to create this. After this guys, you have to create a profile view holder. You can see that it is a very simple part of code, nothing is very extraordinary. I'm already showing you 40 tutorials of social media apps, so now I hope you guys understand that how it works. You have to create a profile view holder. See, then after this, it is a Java class. You have to go for this request item. So here you can see that this is a layout resource file for requesting. So where, when you will request, so it will show your data to the user. Understand? See, this is for that. I'm zooming it so you can understand more easily. Understand? So you can see that this is request.item. Understand? And then after this, this is request member. You have to create this Java class. So when the user will click on the follow button, understand, and their profile is private, so it will create a database, it will create a child in real-time database of name requested accounts. That's why you need this request member. So after this, you have to create this Java class, request member. Understand? Then you have to create this request view holder. Why you have to create this? Because guys, when user will click on the button request, understand, and you know, whenever the child is created in the real-time database, so you have to retrieve that data to the user for which you requested. Understand? So for example, as I have shown you that there are profile, so how is it visible? Because of this request view holder. Understand? After this, guys, you have to create this another Java class. So let me close this one. The pattern, so remind the pattern, or you can pause the video. So after this, guys, you have to create this show user profile. Understand? And let me show you the show user profiles layout file here. So guys, here you can see that this is our show user profile. Nothing is very complicated. This is very simple part of code. You can see a text view, few text views, a image view with a circular card view. And you can see that nothing is very difficult, guys. It's really easy to understand. That's why I'm providing source code. Don't worry, it will work. Understand? So you can see that it is a very basic layout file, some text views, a button, and a profile image. Understand? So that's all you have to implement. After this, you can come to this Java class. And here, guys, I'm doing nothing. That's very simple. These are the variables. Understand? So I'm doing this. I'm just providing a source code because some of my viewers requested me to make tutorials fast. And these days I'm quite busy. I'm not able to make long tutorials because my exams are going on and I have to finish this. That's why I'm doing this. Understand? So I also want to understand you. I also want to explain you all these things that I'm doing in this, because this is super cool things that I'm doing in this tutorial. But because of shortage of time, guys, I have to provide you source code. So that is a very simple thing. You know, you can see that a lot there is references, and you can see that this is a when the button is clicked. So we are doing validation that if it is follow, so we will make a follow, and if it is private, then we will do requested, and if it is following, so we will do unfollow. You can see that this logic is quite easy to understand, easy to implement. Everything is super cool. And here you can see that all the things that I have done in the tutorial. You can pause the video, you can write the codes, because I'm already providing you the codes because I don't have time. So follow this pattern, don't try to mess up everything. And then after this, you can see that this is a privacy activity and all. So guys, I will provide all these codes in description box, so don't forget to, you can get the codes from there. And guys, if you are facing problems like there is no color, for if you feel that there is color is missing, so you can create colors. Understand? In colors.xml file, so here you can see that colors file. If you think any color is missing, you can create it here. Understand? If you think any drawable is missing, you can create it here. See that this is a drawable, and when you will click on this one, so you can new vector asset. Here you can see you can get all the drawables from here. And guys, I just want to, you guys, I just want to make these things very simple. That's why I'm telling you to follow this pattern. And there is nothing to be worried about. These things are very simple. When you will copy the codes and you will see all the codes, you will understand that how easily I have implemented all the stuff. So nothing is to worried about. Understand? This video is very short and codes are very simple. Just follow the pattern that I'm saying. And if you are facing any problems, you can follow me on Instagram. You will, if you will do message, I will definitely reply. I try to reply all of my viewers. You can ask on Quora. You can add me on Snapchat. You can join our Telegram link. You can ask me anywhere. Understand? Because I don't want you guys to follow, face any problem that I'm showing you in this tutorial. Understand? So join our Telegram link, add me on Snapchat, follow on Quora, follow on Instagram, Snap, Twitter, Facebook, everywhere I'm available for you. Understand? So just follow the pattern that I'm saying, copy codes, you will get all the codes in the source code. So guys, make sure, and guys, please don't forget to press the subscribe button. You can see that recently we crossed 2000 subscribers on our YouTube channel. I'm really happy that my content is helping you guys. And you know, I created this channel because I don't want others to face the problems that I faced while learning Android development. That was the root of creating this channel. That was the only reason. That's why I created this channel, because I don't want others to face the problem that I faced, because it took a long time. Sometimes Stack Overflow, GitHub, they also can't help you because the error is very confusing. That's why, guys, I created this channel. So I hope you will subscribe my channel. Press the bell icon so you will never miss any update. And guys, in this tutorial, in next tutorial, I will show you how you can, we can do chatting functionality. Understand? So this is enough for this tutorial. So guys, make sure you subscribe my channel and don't forget to press the bell icon so you will never miss any update. Thank you for watching.